All right, we're going to kick it with Kenny. He's been outside now, day two on ice. Hi, Kenny.
Kenny, what's tomorrow, by the way? Going deep sea fishing or what?
I'm on my golf trip to Florida. You better believe it, brother.
Well, you deserve it. Smart. You deserve it.
Yeah. I'll tell you what tomorrow is, Todd. Four! Okay, we're at the Lake Metroparks Farmpark, having a good time. Now, you see, Aaron and I did our head-to-head competition. So he still has to work on the finer points of his little ice sculpture there. I mean, I can see it. It's a horse. Yeah, I get that. All right, I get that.
Is that what it is? It's a horse?
Yeah. See? Exactly. And this is my flame.
Yes.
See? Flame, fire from ice. You see that?
Sure.
They're opposites, but they're working together to be one. Yes. All right. Let's meet our panel of judges. Introduce yourself, judges.
Lee Homiak, Farm Park Administrator.
Uh-huh.
Colleen Higgins, the Menor Ice Arena.
Uh-huh.
Sarah LaPuma, Ganley Subaru East.
And?
Hannah Benjamin, Ganley Subaru East.
Okay. So you guys can go check out Aaron. He's going to put his finishing touches. I have to put the finishing touch on mine. Just a second. I'm not allowed to use fire without Aaron's permission. Aaron, I got to flame this flame. See? Judges, flame the flame. You see that? You see that? Okay. Andy, tell people about this weekend while I flame my flame.
Sure. This weekend at Lake Metroparks Farm Park is our ice festival. Friday night is our glow night, which will have a fire and ice tower, a lot of ice demonstrations. Menor Ice Rink will be here for a story time. Ganley Subaru will have an ice car here going on. You can join us. The hours are 5 to 9 on Friday. Saturday, the hours are 9 to 5. On Saturday, we have the actual ice carving competition going on. And if you need more information, go to lakemetroparks.com.
Look at you. Well done. You need to flame yours? You're going to leave it the way it is, Aaron.
It's a winter stallion. I think I want him to be like frosty and have that matte finish. So I'm going to leave some snow on him.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to leave him like this. I think that, I don't know. I think feel like he's more wintery like this.
Well, if that's the way you want to go.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, judges, really quick. You have 2 seconds. All right, take a look. Mm-hmm. Take it all in.
You gotta admit, it's much improved over the years.
Ah,
you're really getting good.
Thank you very much. What do we think, Karen?
Much better than the smiley face.
Okay, very good.
I love it. It's
all
great.
Right.
Just the idea of a flame and ice.
Oh, he's paying them off. Who wins? We'll tell you when we come back. I'll put it on our website. Thank you very much, Aaron. Judges, keep looking. Crumpton. All right, back to state. More Fox 8 News when we come back. Okay.